Welcome back to our channel One Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can check if someone has deleted their Snapchat account or not. And it's pretty simple, it's just like a trick which you need to do, alright? So follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel One Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, and let's move on. Now once you open Snapchat, click on the search icon at the top left corner of your screen, click on it, and this will open up. Over here you want to search the name of the person. So let's say I search the name of the person called this. So I had a friend called Hannah, all right so I'm gonna write her like user ID. So if I write her user ID and nothing is displayed over here, so let's say a person with this name used to exist 1 week ago, but now I search the same thing and like nothing shows up, which means they have probably deleted their account. So just like try to search for your friend's account, if it doesn't shows up, that means either one, they have probably blocked you, but you don't think that they have blocked you, then it basically means that their account is deleted, all right so yeah, that's how you guys can check if someone has deleted their Snapchat account. Just search for them, if nothing pops up, they either blocked you or they deleted their account. So hope you understand. If you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.